It has been nearly 1 month since the July 4th fire in Lancaster that killed 7 people, including one entire family. City firefighters are now dissecting that day, and they say they're learning a lot from it. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith has some of their initial findings, including one change that takes effect this weekend.
It was hectic, chaotic, smoke and flames showing.
There are a lot of things city firefighters would like to forget about this fire. It's taken an emotional toll on many of them. But maybe by remembering this one, there won't be another one.
Clay Street was probably a once-in-a-lifetime event. I hope it was a once-in-a-lifetime event.
One of the biggest challenges, there were more victims to rescue than firefighters on duty. 14 people in the house compared to 11 firefighters. But starting this Sunday, they'll be extending their shifts.
Firefighters have agreed to work for regular pay, extra regular pay, but not time and a half. Essentially, it'll be, when needed, it will bring three for the price of two.
Another difficulty firefighters faced was working in this very narrow alley. They had to put a ladder up to the back window to rescue some of the victims, but the first ladder picked was too short.
Seconds count, and it may have been a slight delay, but it wasn't necessarily a fatal delay.
But it was a fatal fire, and crews wonder if more training could have made a difference.
Copy that. We have EMS on the scene.
They plan to work on their radio communication, perhaps doing some role reversals.
I'll go out and talk on the microphone with all the face piece on and breathing air, and everybody can listen to what I have to hear.
And practice ladder skills. But looking back on this tragic day, they say the fact that no firefighters were hurt is still a triumph.
It was a textbook example of a team working in a coordinated fashion to accomplish the mission.
In Lancaster, Caitlin Smith, News 8.
The recommendations from the final report won't be complete until Captain Longnecker has a chance to interview all of the firefighters who responded to that Clay Street fire.
In York.